What was that wooden thing you just put in?
They were John's old planters.
Okay.
Garden planters. Yeah, there's another one, so throw it in.
Sorry. I'm in your way.
You okay?
Oh, I'm getting.
You land on the cross guard.
Oh, did I? Well, I'm fine.
So long as it didn't spike you.
Nope.
Yeah, me and John ruined someone's sword that way.
Very nice.
Oh, yeah. There was a new guy at his brand new Heimrich. He was so proud of it.
Oh, no.
You're fucking Bennett.
Yeah.
It's fucking
real. And it was never the same.
Dude, we're like, oh, I think we can bend it straight again.
No, we fucked that thing up.
Yeah, it's better you fucking call it a draw.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right.
Yeah, we'll do.
Please be careful. Please be careful.
I'll be fine. Just don't turn your back without your head.
I know. I'm just letting people know.
Hey, John, we should put our masks on and go out of a dagger for them both throw up.
Yeah. That sounds like a very not fun thing.
Touch. Head. Good.
What? A kraken, and maybe an hour I'll think it's a good idea.
I think all that running.
Gal, you are suiting up for this nonsense.
Oh my God! It's like when my wife used to come to the camping weekends, and there was one night. Wasn't the amazing?